how they work their livestock. They're what we call a gathering dog, and that means they want to go out and bring things to us. It's a modified hunting instinct. They're bringing things to us, they're bringing us dinner. So what we've done is taken their instinct and told them, we're telling to do it the way we want it done. Because we could leave them out there all to themselves doing it, you know, whatever they want. Eventually, you'd have sheep that were smart enough to find a corner, and they'd try and stay there, but the dog would keep insisting on moving them because border collies like to chase anything that moves. And so if the game is chase moving things and they aren't moving, we're going to do whatever we need to do to get those sheep back out of, say, a corner and keep them moving. So border collies are never left out with their stock unattended, like a guard dog would be.
out of the equation.